when it comes to Taiwan, as you know, our support for Taiwan is rock solid. We, as I think you have seen over the course of this administration, we're committed to deepening our ties with Taiwan. It's a leading democracy. It's a critical economic and security partner. Of course, Beijing has continued its efforts to intimidate the people on Taiwan. We continue to stand with them. We will stand by Taiwan in the face of such intimidations.
请订阅、按赞、分享 TVBS 新闻频道，并开启小铃铛，也请下载 TVBS 新闻 APP， 随时掌握国内外大事。